नमस्कार हिंदुस्तान, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस दोयांग रिवर, माउथ ऑफ दोयांग रिवर, ओरिजिन ऑफ दोयांग रिवर, ट्रिब्यूटरीज, डैम्स ऑन दिस रिवर एंड अदर क्रूशियल और इम्पोर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट दोयांग रिवर। दोयांग इज द लॉन्गेस्ट एंड लार्जेस्ट रिवर इन द इंडियन स्टेट ऑफ नागालैंड। दोयांग रिवर विच इज वन ऑफ द की रिवर्स ऑफ नागालैंड originates from the Jaffu Hills near the southern slope of Mau in Manipur. Length of Dohyang River. Total length of river is 150 km. Source or origin of Dohyang River. Its origin from the small streams near the Nagaland-Manipur border. It first flows to the form the river Dizu and Sidju, which flows in a parallel direction in Kohima district and Fake district to meet the Junheboto district. It then flows to the Voka district where it is known by the name Dohyang River. Mouth of Dohyang River. In Assam, Dohyang River joins with Dhansiri River, which together in terms is a tributary of Brahmaputra River. In other words, we can say that Dohyang River drains its water into Brahmaputra River. Progression of Dohyang River or path of Dohyang River. Dizu and Sidju River forms together Dohyang River. Dohyang River then meet Dhansiri River. After that, Dhansiri and Dohyang River meet or flows or drain it into the Brahmaputra River. After the Brahmaputra River flows into the Bay of Bengal. Dams on Dohyang River. The Dohyang Hydroelectric Project is the only major river dam in Nagaland. It was commissioned in the year 2000 and the total installed capacity of the project is 75 megawatt. Dohyang Dhansiri Valley. The Dohyang Dhansiri Valley is an ancient archaeological site in the southern part of Assam and the southern western part of Nagaland, which is home to the rivers Dhansiri and its tributary, the Chate and Dohyang River. The valley is widely gaining attention of archaeologists for its artifacts, which are contributors to the study of ancient Assam and their rulers, religions and cultures, especially in the time period of the 2nd century AD to the 18th century AD. Tributaries of Dohyang River. The main tributaries of Dohyang River is Tisui River, Tullu River and Tishi River. Facts about Dohyang River. Northeast states of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland and Tripura are the beneficiary state of the Dohyang River Dam Project. Dohyang Hydroelectric Project is one of the best tourist place in Nagaland. Dohyang Bridge is the longest bridge in Nagaland. Let's talk about Dhansiri River. The Dhansiri River is a river of Golaghat district of Assam and the Chumukedima district and Dimapur district of Nagaland. It originates from the Lasang Peak of Nagaland. Dhansiri River flows through a distance of 352 kilometers from south to north before joining the Brahmaputra on its south bank. Its total catchment area is 1220 square kilometers. Thanks for watching our video. Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Shri Ram. Jai Shri Ram.